You might have heard that we're going to talk about blocking YouTube or other streaming media in the next few weeks. We are, and here's a way of fixing that problem by using a bypass code. So you can see here I've tried to log into Twitter and it's come up with this blocked web page, and you can see this area here, there's a bypass code. Now, up until now, you may not have noticed it, it's been missing. But what we can do, I'll send you this link, but you can sign into SchoolZone using your email address at school and your regular password to sign into your computer. In the My Classroom section, there's this Generate Ticket button. So we can go anywhere from 15 to 120 minutes, generate the ticket, and using this code, so a simple copy and paste, so Control-C, Control-V, I can then bypass that block to access Twitter or YouTube or whatever it is that we're giving access to. So you can give that to your students so that, we'll have YouTube blocked, but if they do need to use it for a particular reason, we can give them access to that. And when that access is finished, so when they've finished researching for 10, 15, 20 minutes, however long it is, an hour, 2 hours max, you can click on this cancel ticket. That will kill off what's open. If I go back here and now refresh the page, it goes back to that being blocked again. So just a really simple, easy way of blocking all of those things that we don't want them to see, but still enabling us as educators to give our students the access that they require when they require it, and to take it away again as well. If you've got any questions, please come and find me.